小小咪又到我们的故事时间了，请问今天要讲什么故事啊
？Messy，
他是 Mexic， 就是他是一个不是 Messy， 是 Mexic， 墨西哥式的怎么样的一个故事？对，那个是法文，这个不是法文。我们今天要讲的是跟难民有关的故事。你知道什么是难民吗？难民就是没有家可以回的人，他们就是难民，他们的家园可能被毁掉了，可能被占据了。可能就是反正就是回不去了，所以他们就是没有家的，无家可归的人。所以你是难民吗？不是吧？你有家吧？你还好吗？好，我们来讲 Mexique A refugee story from the Spanish Civil War。 你知道这世界上有很多战争，只是你现在没有住在那个地方，所以你不知道。
那个爸比跟我说现在不能
那个不是战争，那个是新冠病毒的变种病毒，所以不能去。但他这个是讲战争流离失所的难民，所以你看这些人，他们每一个人都手上提着大包小包。为什么他们要离家了？他们要离开他们心爱的家园。他们不是搬家哦，不是从一个地方就是单纯的搬到另外地方，是算是被迫离开自己喜欢的家。 At night, I close my eyes and feel the waves speeding. I think they are saying something to the ship. Mexique, that's what it is called. Do the waves know that? Does the sea keep the names of all the ships? I can't really remember where it is we are going, but it is far. We will be there until everything calms down.3 or 4 months, like an extra long summer vacation. That's what my mother said. My mother who whispered, my child, when she hugged me goodbye. 她必须跟她母亲分开。哇，这里好多小朋友哦。World is a very loud noise. World is a huge hand that shakes you and throws you onto a ship. We set sail, and the grown-ups stay behind on the shore until they are tiny. Fathers and mothers are stars now that you can see in the distance. Fires that someone lit a million years ago. 所以你知道为什么这些小孩要自己离家吗？因为逃难的船的空间有限啊，没有办法容纳所有的人，所以他们就把小朋友先送出去，让小朋友存活下来，不然他们可能受到战争无情的摧残，可能会死掉。A hand takes hold of me, a hand that ends in the body of a girl. Because there are the big ones and there are the small ones. The small ones attach ourselves to sisters.We didn't have before. Mine is 11 or 12. Her name is Clara. 他在船上遇到其他年纪稍长一点的小朋友。Sometimes we sing. One begins and the rest followed. Songs bloom like flowers. The songs have always been in our pockets, in the few clothes we are bringing.What is the Republic? The Republic is a house. The Republic is a raised fist, a bird. There are big words and small ones. 456 boys and girls on board. Because there are the big ones, and there are the small ones, and the suitcases of the big ones grow. Those of the small ones shrink, like the moon we can see at night from the ship.Could it be the same moon that lit up the sky back there? The same one that you can see from the windows of my house? 听得懂吗？
不懂。
不懂，那是因为你没有感受过战争。 这些人被迫离开家园，然后你看很多人拿着枪指着他们，生命随时都会有危险。 Some cry, especially at night. They say they dream that the ground is crumbling. The houses are crumbling and their memories are blank. Clara, Sonia, Eulalia, Maria wake us up. They say it's just a dream, one that we all dream tonight together. Clara, Sonia, Eulalia, Maria, our sisters, collect our tears in their handkerchiefs and in the morning, return them to the sea. 所以船上的小朋友就要学习互相照顾，年纪比较大的小朋友安抚年纪比较小的小朋友。你看，他们在海上漂流了很多天。The sea is a place that never ends. 大海有在大海上航行，有时候会让你有一种好像找不到尽头的一种错觉，因为没有办法到陆地上去。We play at imagining where we are going. Morelia is a color. Morelia is the name of a soft animal. Morelia is a fruit.We know we are getting closer because far away, white handkerchiefs are waving. From a distance, the handkerchiefs look like the flags of a country without a name. From a distance, the white handkerchiefs look like stars or flowers. In the crowd, I hold my suitcase tight. A suitcase is also a clump of earth, a house.In the crowd, I lose Clara's hand. We move forward. We think that the world stayed behind, but it's not true. We bring the world in our suitcases. 所以他们的战争还没有结束，走到哪里，战争就一直在他们身边。很可怜，流离失所了。 Three or four months, like summer vacation, only longer. Do the waves know that?Will the sea keep the history of all the ships? 这些在等待他们的是什么样的人？这些在等待他们的是什么样的未来？好可怕。 So afterwards, on May 27, 1937, 这大概是多少年前啊？70年前、80年前左右，或是90年前，在这艘船上的 ship Mexico set sail from Bordeaux, France on its way to Mexico. 所以这些人是从法国一路逃难到墨西哥的。There were 456 children on board, all children of Spanish Republicans. In Mexico, they would seek refuge from the Spanish Civil War that battered their country. For more than a year, Spain had been at war with itself.One side, the side of the General Francisco Franco, fought for monarchy, for Spain to be ruled by king and princes. The other side, the side of the Republicans, fought for democracy, for Spain to be ruled by the people. 所以他们当时就是为了这样子在打仗，那一些小朋友才会被送出国去。因为很长，我就不把它念完，因为后面还有大概三页左右，所以这是一个真人真事改编的故事啊，真的有这些人，真的他们是难民，然后从一个国家逃离到另外一个国家，
所以是真的故事，
真的真人真事改编的故事，改编的绘本啦，嗯哼，
就比较不这么伤心，
还是伤心啊，看了以后就很难过啊，你想象一下，你如果是其中一个小孩，要被迫离开爸爸妈妈，坐上一艘根本不知道去哪里的船，然后之后自己一个人生活，你有办法吗？没办法，对啊。好啦 ，The end。